Welcome to Koru Lifestylist and Massage the Mind Meditations, your gratitude reading for today. Be comfortable, be still, and be present. Breathe softly and gently close your eyes.
Take a deep breath all the way in through the nose. Breathe out slowly through the mouth. Drop your shoulders. Release and relax. As you listen today, I want you to visualize someone you truly love. It can be a spouse, child, parent, grandparent, a friend, even someone who may have passed away. You choose. Visualize them standing face to face with yourself. You're so close. You can almost feel their breath upon your cheek. Visualize yourself looking deep into their eyes. No one is blinking. It is just a serene moment. Peaceful. Beautiful. Can you feel that heavy feeling in your heart? Feel the love you have for your person filling your heart so much that it feels heavy, full. Now visualize your heart is overflowing with this love. An aura of pink starts surrounding your heart as your love overflows. Your whole chest, your body. See this pink colored aura of love fill the room around you. Now imagine it surrounding your whole home, beating out to cover your whole neighborhood. Watch in your mind's eye as the pink colored aura of love envelops your town, your city, your country, spreading out across the world. Visualize the globe of the earth is now glowing a soft pink aura of your love. Hold this visualization until the end of this meditation.
Take your time now to feel the gratitude you have in your heart right now. At the end of this meditation, you will hear a chime and I will guide you back to full awakeness. Stay for a moment in the stillness. Softly blink your eyes open. Smile and move into your day with love and gratitude for all things in your heart. Awaken each morning to a new day and a new gratitude reading with Karu Lifestylist. Subscribe to my channel and also tap on the notification bell at the bottom of my videos. Your new daily reading will be with you when you awaken in the morning. Listen to these 10-minute gratitude meditations each morning, and they will invigorate you to move into your day with calmness, inspiration, and energy.